No. My favorite game here. That is all I have to say. The sound. Second, let me put my camera on, and I'm playing with my controller. Now, everything will be really, really fine. Oh my god, this is so cool. It looks a little bit fast already, that. Okay, so we have to go there. Huh. I know that. I know. Thank you. And the new Legend of Zelda is out. Why did you got killed? Anyway. That ugly thing. So there is nothing more here. Dun, dun, dun. Legend of Zelda, the best game ever. Minecraft, this is the best game ever I ever played on. This actually was my first game I played on Super Nintendo. And I really love it. It's really nostalgic. So. Maybe later Right now, I'm a little bit sad because we got killed by just go away. I got my whole world deleted, so I might play Minecraft a little bit more late. Right now I'm really enjoying playing this because it's really, really, really cool. Okay, so most probably I will want to go down. Yeah, most probably. If I do remember well, we have to go down. If I do remember well. Let's save the Princess Zelda. So we have to go low down. Really? Yes. Thank you. We are saving the Princess Zelda right now. I always like to do that. So what, let's go up. Let's go this way. I really don't care which side I will go. but I have to make sure I will be going on top. Protect me, Zelda! Protect me, Zelda! Oh, okay. Let's fall. It's okay. I want a heart. Let's go. Nice play. Okay, let's go. Actually, this Zelda that I play in German, and I really didn't understand a thing. Did I hear a mouse? Yeah, I did. Okay, time to get this thing. Okay. Let's go even down. What is... I really didn't understand what really was this. It's like a snake. Are these snakes? Little, kind of little snakes or so? Oh my god. They are annoying. This is our bet. Yeah, I think they are... them rats. My god. Doesn't seem to have anything. Nice. Well, at least money we do have a lot. Over there. Pull the switch over there. Yeah, I know that's... I think it's the other one. That's my heart, don't try to steal it. So we did a really pretty amazing. Now our overworld adventure starts. Really? Again? More money. So let's go to Kakariko. I think it's called Kakariko. Oh shit. How nice. I found a bomb. Ta-da. So, let me use this. So yeah, we must go there. Let's go into the Lost Woods. I don't know how we call it here, but what are you? Bit. Really? That is not fair. You took my money. Anyway, let's go to the Kakariko. Well, I didn't. We need to use a bomb there, and So much money. Cool. Have you ever played this game? Super Cake? Come on, you shouldn't run. Nice, we got already 2 buckets. Really, really nice. Do know what it's there. A lot of info right now. So imagine me playing this in German, which I really never understand really what they were saying. But anyway, even not understanding, I love it, the game. Now we have 2 fairies. free bombs. If you didn't knew this, I think I can have more. Nope. Or yeah, can I? So yeah, this gives always free bombs. So it's a good way to get bombs without needing to buy them. And I have maximum. So now we have to go to the... Haha. I think I've done everything I needed here, but I think there is a one way to get it down. Let's see what it's doing. Yeah, the book is there. I still need to... This guy. He's not angry anymore. Oh my god. 15 seconds. 8 seconds. Could I make it better? I don't know. Stupid thing. So let's go. The guy didn't see me. I should go there, so it's fine. I think I can go from here. I don't know. What? Come on. Oh my god. One heart, please? No. Not of mine. Thank you. So, yeah. Our home, sweet home. Come on. I cannot swim yet. No. You are stealing me. Anyway. Where did he went? I don't care. That is a fairy cave, I think. Octopus really taking that much life. Nice. So many money. I don't know. What time is it? Let me just check what time is it. For more 1 hour, perhaps one more hour. Yeah, it's for almost 4 a.m. here. Does this have anything? I don't feel like... That was so mean. Is anything there? Because I kind of feel... I will try after I beat this. I kind of feel that there is something there. So I really don't know. Nope. Okay, cannot go here, so better not jump for the moment, I would have to say. My God. So much money. Isn't that a Pokemon ability, Rock Smash? Smash? Should I go this or that way? Let me try that way first. Yeah, I know. So let's go up. I don't know, I really don't know. Nice. So let's see. Just two levels. Pikachu! I choose you! Okay. Nice. I really didn't understand why you kinda need the two. And we cannot get this because we don't have a big key, we have a small key. That's why. We're dead. The same there, so we have to go to the left. Does anyone make speedruns of this? Because that will be inside before I just... I don't really understand why you kinda need the compass for each level. I mean, you kinda really know where the boss is. Jeez. You were too fast. Those reflexes. I mean, the map, okay, you kinda... For me, the map... Jesus. The map is... The map is like, okay... The map is kinda okay, you gather that, but the compass kinda, because the last boss, the last room you're going is the boss one, so you don't kinda need to know. Really? Why? I'm lagging right now a lot. Thank you. But anyway, kinda... Oh my god, I didn't catch it, really? But... Thank you. really... I think these use it to get them. No? Okay, first battle. My God. Yeah, this music, it's really, really amazing. We got the first pendant. Woohoo! Those damn arrows. Was only left with two arrows, really? But lol. Is it there right but lol? I mean, I know it's exclamation mark, but kinda still but lol. I believe you are our hero. Damn. The Pegasus boots. Yeah, nice. So we must go to the... Come on. I don't have more arrows. Nice. So we have to go to the Lake William and Seer. Right. Right? Right. Anything else around here that I should have known? And nope. If Minecraft has this, what is inside here? I wanna get... Thank you. Ouch. So I cannot go from here yet. So where is the Lake William? So the one peasant is there, and the other is there. It said we should go to the Lake William? Did I read well? Yeah, okay, thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. fish! Cannot I get the fish, really? Why cannot I get the fish? I want the fish. Anyway, we cannot get it. Okay. Thank you. You were very kind. Ow, shit. I really don't understand why Zoras in this game are mean to us. Because in Ocarina of Time, they are our allies. I really don't understand why they are mean to us in... What? Since when can you get the ice rod so earlier? I didn't recall of getting the ice rod so earlier in the game. That is a special bee. A golden bee. What is that for? Thank you. Welcome back. Could we... I really don't remember, but... Should we kinda get the ice rod so earlier in the game? I really don't know. Should we get the ice rod so earlier? Because I really don't know. And I think since I have so much money, I think I'm gonna get the because I know it's really costly. Oh, I can't yet. Where should I take this guy now? So we must get the book. Don't be money. Thank nice. Cannot understand anything they are saying anyway. How do I get in? Oh, it's an inside game. So I must get the book. Can anyone tell me what that guy is for? Okay, I don't need to be healed. Can anyone tell me what this guy wants? No, really. I have to do that? Let me see. Yeah, I can go down. Bye bye. So, which village is the book on? What is this? So, right, middle, or left? Super cake. Anyone seeing this, the stream, you may pick up one. The one is going to pick one. Okay, I got it back. Really? Oh my god. So there is a 20, a 50, and a 1. Okay. And I think what is the bow? Is this one? Yeah. Now that I remember, let me try. Cannot get that guy. I never came here. What are you saying? Okay. Yeah, I know. Come on! Oh my god, let me run. Thank you. Should be anyone. Anyway, we got what we wanted. Does any this guy sell? Nope, he doesn't seem to be selling anything else. Let's go to our home and let's pick up this. Well, I've been playing for 1.5 hours. I think I'm gonna quit here playing Legend of Zelda. It was totally awesome. So most probably I will be playing Legend of Zelda at Fridays. When Thursdays, because in the United States it's still Thursdays, so I might just start to play Legend of Zelda at Thursdays. 1.5 hours, and well, I'm gonna make a pause, just a little pause, fetch myself a little bit more of coffee, and we will be back with Minecraft. So, be right back.